ujwayelekile kanjani. Awa awa kodwa sinsubini zanamhla. Awa awa sibona kwenzeka kanjani. Awa awa amantombazane ayazo.
She's a rich girl, she don't try to hide her diamonds on the soles of her shoes. He's a poor boy.
Oliver, as your future legal clown.
Sjukt stort grattis Oliver, helt stört att du nu tar examen från Colombia. Jag önskar såklart att jag kunde vara där hos dig, men jag vet att du kommer att ha så jävla kul ändå.
Tjena bro!
Saknar så att bo i samma stad, samma land som dig, och saknar alla dina roliga påhitt. Om det inte var en skitcool rooftop inne i stan med massa rosé, så åt vi på så nice ställen.
Oliver, congratulations on the big day. Sorry I can't be there. I wish you the best of graduations. And I am celebrating back home with some Paul Simon and...
Tjena bro!
Du tog oss till de här raveklubbarna och jag saknade till och med att somna på tåget med dig och Hanna och åka hela vägen till Ronkonkoma och inte riktigt veta hur vi ska ta oss hem.
Tjena bro! Gratulero! Mi amigo!
Nu kan jag då skryta om att jag har en kompis som har tagit examen från en Ivy League. Vilket är helt, helt sjukt. Jag är så himla stolt över dig. Jag hoppas på en underbar dag. Jag saknar dig jättemycket. Saknar ditt stora leende. Hoppas vi ses i sommar i Stockholm. Och hoppas sen du flyttar till Stockholm, för det vill jag. Puss på dig!
Hey Ollie, congratulations on your masters mate. I'm very sorry I can't be there. But I've done a little rendition of one of our favourite songs.
Oliver, I am now beginning to go insane because I've tried to record this for like half an hour and it still doesn't come out good enough because I can't really put into words what I want to say. But I think if I was to boil everything down to one word, I would say impressive. It's most impressive what you've done.
He's a good boy, he's from Norway, his name is Ollie Hull.
It's most impressive what you've done. It's, I don't know, I always kind of expected you to leave New York with a German degree. After all, you did spend a lot of long, late nights at 22 in the bedroom next to mine, studying German, rehearsing phrases. Loudly, clearly, articulating. I appreciated that dearly, as you know.
We met back in 22, then we moved to 33Q. We had some great days in Long Island. We had parties and down days too. Congratulations, my good friend, and good luck with the future too.
Anyhow, if not German, Colombian was probably the second best option. And there you have it, a pun. I'm a pun person, very punny. Ha.
Tjena bro, congratulations all. Sorry I can't be there. Very proud, listening to some Graceland, reminiscing.
Who are you talking to?
Oliver,
Ollie Dodge.
Oh yeah, Ollie! Congrats, man. Wish we could be there, but we got other things to do.
Nice one, mate.
Yeah.
Honestly, there's not much I can say more than that. I am very, very proud. I'm very impressed, and I hope that you will celebrate accordingly. Enjoy everything, and I hope to see you soon. Take care.
Now you're free. You're free now, mate. Go and have a wonderful life. So happy that you've graduated, mate, especially from such a prestigious school. Again, sorry I couldn't be there, but lots of love. I'll see you and speak to you soon. See you, dude.